One very bland man, 25 long-haired women. Who will he choose to be his bride? It all happens tonight on Bland Man.
My name is Dan, and I'm from Chicago or Denver or something. I have blue eyes, brown hair, and gray shirt. And tonight, I'm looking forward to getting to know the girls a little better.
I like this.
Me too.
Thank you for our date this morning. I loved going to your old high school and watching you cry.
Tell me, what do you look for in a guy?
Well, I know you're gonna make fun of me, but I want a guy who's like my dad. Smart like my dad, hardworking like my dad, and with the same body and penis as my dad.
Hi, can I steal him for a second? Thank you. I like this.
Me too.
Thanks for our date this afternoon. I love taking a race car to that improv class with you.
I hope I didn't move too fast.
What?
I'm kidding.
That's a funny joke. I love that we can laugh together.
Me too.
Oh my God, it feels so good to laugh because before this I was in a really bad cult.
Can I steal him a sec?
Yeah.
I like this.
Me too.
Thank you for our date this afternoon. I love taking that hot air balloon with the cast of Chicago Fire.
Yeah. Tonight's nice, too. I like the moon.
Yeah.
But...
The moon's nice.
Yeah. But I also like the day, you know, with the sun.
Yeah, the sun is so nice.
We have so much in common.
Dan, can I ask you something? Can I wear jeans tomorrow?
No.
Can I steal them for a sec? I like this.
Me too. So, tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm a virgin, but I'm very quick to do the stuff I do.
Wow, that's cool.
Then why didn't you say so on our date today?
Well, because we were rolling down a hill in two giant plastic hamster balls.
Sorry I got mad. That's not me. Well, it is me, but I'm doing a bad job hiding it.
Hi, can I steal them for a sec? I like this.
Me too. So tell me about yourself.
Well, I've had to wear a damp bikini all week, so now it hurts when I pee. Also, there's something else I want to tell you, Dan, but can I be completely honest with you?
Of course.
I have a son and 5 daughters, and they're right here. Yeah, and they can't wait for you to be their daddy. They're so sweet, but they're a lot of work. Yeah, and this one, he always has a ton of cash and he won't tell me where it's from.
Can I steal for a sec?
Yes.
I like this.
So tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm the black one.
Let me walk you out.
Wait. I didn't tell you yet that everyone I ever met is dead.
Oh, you have a sad past. Then you can stay one more week.
I'm sorry, I'm a steal for a sec.
Hey, long time no see.
Oh my God. You are literally the funniest person I've ever met. And I know 2 Jews.
Sorry, can I steal for a sec?
Yeah.
So tell me about yourself.
Well, I served in Iraq. I was a waitress at a diner there for 3 years.
That sounds hard. And now what do you do?
Well, right now I do this, and then after this, I'm gonna do club appearances until I die. Mm.
Me too.
Also, on the weekends, I volunteer at a kill shelter.
Can I steal for a sec?
So, are you having a good time?
It's hard. All the girls hate me just because I'm so mean to them. And it's made me realize that I have some deep emotional problems, and I need to go home and deal with them.
I would be sad to see you go.
Okay, then I'll stay and just be so insane.
For a sec. Dan, I need to be completely honest with you.
Okay.
Okay. I have one enormous toe. Like, it's so big. And I've been so self-conscious about it my entire life. I need you to see it.
Holy.
Yeah, can I steal?
Yes.
I like this.
Me too.
And I love being here for the 25th season of the show because I was conceived during the 2nd season.
Wow. I feel so connected to you. Remind me of your name again?
I'm Selena Gomez.
Okay, I'll go with her. We can stop. I'm gonna go with Selena Gomez.
for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.